First thing is, I want you to make sure that it's regular books.
Okay.
All the ones are different, and all the numbers of the pages are different also.
Yes. Very true.
Yeah?
Yep, good to go.
Okay. Nice. Give this. Now, maybe you can try with this one and something with you, okay? So, all the words are different. It's a normal book. Okay, I can show it to the camera. And also, all the numbers of the pages are different. Okay, I'll just ruffle the book like this. And whenever you want, you just say stop.
Stop
here? Okay, I want you to have a look at the very first word. You got it?
Got it.
Okay, fantastic. Try to think on this word, okay? So my English is not very good, but I tried to listen to some sounds. Okay, I want you to repeat it as if you was able to tell me the word. Okay, you really have to believe in that. Repeat it in your mind, repeat it. Is it starting with the letter B or P? B? Okay. I'm listening, build, what's the word?
Build.
What does it mean?
Build a house.
Okay, build something.
Yes.
Okay, cool, because it's very close. Okay, let's try to go further. I want you to take the book. Look at me, you will open the book, okay, at any page. Look at the number of the page, in my case it's 15, and say it.
Out loud?
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Look at me, do it now. Open the book. What's the number of the page? 122 and 123. Shut the camera. Good. I want you to open the book, Da Vinci Code, and I want to make sure that I will not be able to see, so you can put it like it. Okay, open the Da Vinci Code at this page.
Okay.
122 and 123.
Oh, open it to that point, okay.
Okay,
okay,
and then you will be ready, tell me. I guess it's the beginning of a chapter.
Yes.
Is that? Oh, you're ready?
Yes.
Okay, is that the beginning? Think about the number of the chapter.
Okay.
Don't tell me. Is there is a 7?
Yes.
And a 2? Yes, it's 27.
Yes.
Okay, nice. Fantastic. We can do something maybe. I take a look at the very first word.
Okay.
If you want with the camera, you can go and make sure it's... because I see there is a big word. Bigger than the other one. Okay, the first one.
Correct.
Start is with the letter. Think about this letter now.
Okay.
Is that the S?
Yes.
Oh, it's something like Q, you know? It's always a coincidence. You're sitting and
yes.
Seated. It's seated at something, yeah?
Yes,
seated
yes.
Seated at something. There is the word desk.
Yes.
Okay, remember that. There is a word, I don't know how to say in English.
I don't even know how to say it either.
Okay, I will say in French. You will try to tell me if this is lieutenant or lieutenant on the very first line.
Okay.
It's with an L, I... Lieutenant.
Yeah, yeah.
How do you say that?
You're getting it. Is it?
How do you say that
lieutenant.
In English?
Is it lieutenant? Yeah, it is lieutenant. Lieutenant.
Lieutenant. Okay.
Yes.
Fantastic. Okay, not so bad. Look at the very next word of the page, 122.
Okay.
Is that a question? I don't know if there is a question, but it's something about. Oh, it's interesting because it's talking about buildings. I know. Is that building also?
No.
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 The very next word, the very last word of the page.
The very last word on the page. Yes, yes, you are correct.
Building, yes? Yes, it's a question about buildings. What is that?
That's what it says. The very last sentence is she's still inside the building.
Okay, fantastic.
Oh, that's hilarious. You're amazing. Oh my god.
You take this book and I will ask you to tell me stop whenever you want. Okay, what's the number of a page?
184, 185.
Okay, this time I want you to open this book and can I come here?
Yes, yes, yes!
Okay, you'll put your hand on my finger.
Hmm.
On my finger, no.
Cover your eyes.
Okay.
He's covered.
What's your name?
Nicole.
And what's your name?
Oh, she's Nicole, I'm Stephanie.
Nicole. Okay, Nicole, this time, because people maybe think that I learned all the Da Vinci Code, so this time, are you on the page 100, 184 and 185?
Yes.
Okay, challenge me. Take a long word, okay? The longer, the better. Any long word that you find, something difficult, think about it now. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Are you on the left page or right page?
The right page.
The right page. Because I see the very next word is a small word, yes? It's about people all together. I don't know if it's a crew or a gang or band or I don't know.
Yes.
What is that?
Gang.
Okay, nice. Okay, close the book. Okay. I'll try to do something that you're not expecting now.
Okay.
Just going to take another piece of paper. I want you to go there. I'll take a pen. Look at me, you have the world on your mind? Okay. Okay. I didn't wrote your world, I make something more difficult. Okay? Here it is. So, before we'll see what is here, I want to make sure that on your page there was a lot of big words. Is there astonishing? You could think about extravagant, spectacular, fantastic. Here we have ridiculous,
yep.
Lackluster. I mean, okay, a lot of words, incomparable, and these words are not on the other page. Okay. So now, for the first time, whatever the word is, should be on the dictionary.
Okay.
For the very first time, tell me what was your word?
Remarkable.
Remarkable. Okay, I don't know if I am right or no, okay? I just get something. Can you open this?
Open this?
Yeah. I wrote a number, which is?
222.
222. Stephanie.
Yes.
Would you like to open
the
dictionary on page 222? And look at me. You will get, I think it's the second word.
Second word?
Okay, we'll try to see.
Okay.
You can come here with the camera. What's the word? The second word?
Remarkable,
is that correct?
Oh my god, that's so good! You are genius, you're amazing!
My pleasure, fantastic.
Oh my god! That's great!
Very good, thank you very much.
You're amazing, thank you so much!
Very nice, thank you very much.
That was so amazing, oh my god!
That was very nice, thank you.